Today is November 11, day 11, to spread the love and peace through burpees. But first, the verse of today is from John 3:12. And Jesus said, "If I tell you about earthly things and you do not believe, how will you believe if I tell you about heavenly things?" Remember guys, nothing is impossible. Here we go. And yes, I'm wearing my work clothes, my work pants, because I forgot my workout clothes. So the shorts is back home, but oh well. This is still doable, but it's not recommended. I've done this before with my long pants on. It's just a little tricky, but still doable. Like I said, nothing is impossible. Here you go, guys. 100 burpees. Boop, boop.
29, 30.
44
45, 46.47, 48, 49, 50. Have faith. You got this. Boom, boom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61. Sweat. 62. 63. My legs are starting to moist. 64. 65. 66. 67. We got a toes. 78, 79, 80. Oh, this is hard. It's restricting my movement. 81. Right here. 82. It's getting caught in my thighs and knees. 83. 83. 84. 85. 86. 87. 88. We go. 89. 90.
91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 99, 100, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, more action, doesn't it? Oh, just keep getting caught on my knees. It's still doable, but it's just a little restricting. Remember guys, do your best and God will do the rest. Thank you.